I wanted to share with you my experience with Kital. You know, my work is basically finished now in the creative process. I've turned it over to Paco, Francesco, and you guys. I'll be here to produce it and make sure everybody gets paid and we pay all our bills, so you don't have to worry about the money. But in terms of the creative process, I'm not there, not nearly as much. If you need something, you can come and ask me, and I understand it, but the process is yours now. And I am working on something now that's so completely different from Kital. If I seem a little distracted, it's because it's a whole nother universe. It's very scary, actually. It's not beautiful like Kital. It's death, destruction, murder, ghosts, all that stuff. Anyway, I'm deep into it, different composer. So if I'm a little bit withdrawn, I'm sorry, it's not withdrawn, it's just I'm completely absorbed in another music at the moment. So good luck to you all. I'm here to support. If you need me, let me know. Bye. Love you all, really. I'm so proud of you.